Welcome back, you gorgeous, beautiful people from the internet. My name is Munzee Games, and today we're going to continue on with our series, Fortnite PvE, baby. Maybe I should play this more off-streams. Because I really do enjoy it. I mean, I might as well. And then we stream Fortnite PvP, baby. Well, what? That door opened the wrong way? That was the weirdest thing ever, Trowel. Goodness. What? It still opens the wrong way, though. Now, you're a chest. So, the one thing I saw is I'm a bit underpowered for this quest that we're doing right now. Hopefully it's not gonna go too bad. Search the bathtub. The more you play this game, the more comfortable you get with, I don't know, everything. Mouse sensitivity, accuracy, everything, dude. So my job is basically to play this game as much as I can, to grind it out, dude. Below us. There it is. Got him. Ooh, nice. Got a beautiful shotgun also. What was that? Wood? Crafting planks. Hopefully we are not too underleveled for those missions. When we get down here. By the way, this is a mission that people should join on. This is a PvE mission, but it's a multiplayer mission. But no one has joined yet. Which is super weird, I think. Wait, what? Oh, I'm trapped. I thought I'm stuck. Oh, hi. Still hear the chest pretty close. Just below us. There it is. Should be here.
Whoa.
No, it's definitely higher. But higher than the roof? I don't know, dude. This chest is not working for us anymore. There it is. God damn it, dude. No? But it wasn't under? Under, it's not above. Which means it's just gone, dude. Pretty nice crafting items here. Seems to be another chest here. Hopefully we'll find this one, dude. Wow. So much stuff in this house, in this room. Found you. My goodness. Okay. Melee weapons. We're gonna drop this one. This one again. Oh, what lag? Got him. I love getting that one, dude. It's like a little quest inside of a quest. It's pretty awesome. This sounds horrifying. Survivor nearby. Oh. way. He's below us. And a chest, dude. Hi there, found you. Bye, have a great time. Don't want to search the house too much. Lag spike. I mean, dude, I'm lagging like this and I'm not even streaming, right? I don't upload anything. I don't download anything. I'm literally just playing. That's why I'm moving. But yeah, it could be the server, but I don't think it is. Found the Atlas. Survivor. I was about to kill him, dude. You don't know me, homie. What do you want? Last known location for a medkit has been marked. He needs a medkit? Let's get him a medkit then. Fast. Okay, this survivor better be a stronger survivor than the others, dude. Like, doing the extra special things to for him. Nice. What the fuck's this? I can't grab that, dude. Okay. can be searched first. Let's do that first. This thing has way too much HP. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Let's start working on this. Coming from this side also. Coming from all angles, dude. Shit, son. I don't have enough brick. Okay. So far we're doing okay, dude. It's a bit chaotic. But it should be okay. Thank you. actually, I should work at one gun at a time. Get the duration down. Go to the next one. Said that I'm a bit under level for this quest though, and I'm starting to see it, dude. This is not fucking around. But also relied on people joining us. That's the problem also. And obviously they didn't. Ow. I can't repair it, but I don't have any stone. I need to get stone. Where can I get stone quickly? This can give stone? Yeah, it gives stone. Give some little stone, dude. Got a gold badge? Oh my goodness, dude. We did it. Nice, 3,000 experience gain. Dude, I'm pretty impressed, dude. I'm pretty impressed that we finished the mission and we also had, you know, awesome things. We did it. We did it. We also had, like, you know, underlevel for this quest. The fact that we finished it, I'm pretty happy with that. Nice. Got a blue AR. Kill or be killed. Nice, dude. What is this? Copper light machine gun. I'll take that, dude. Looks pretty impressive. Skills. I'm pretty sure we can level up something again here. What is this? Increase the shield and shield regeneration rate by 1% per point. I'll take that. And we have 100, which means loot. We can buy this one. Nice. Oh. That looks like a pistol, dude. Wow. Level 5 crit damage. Crit damage recoil. Wow, dude. This game is actually much bigger than I thought. Like, you know, especially when it comes to these, the skills. Look at that. I think if you finish the 74, you get skill tree level 2. I mean, just by putting it that way is crazy, dude. We have a 364. We can upgrade this one. Or this one. Increase the shield regeneration rate. I prefer shields over health. Because they first do damage to the shield. So the more shield you have, the more regeneration you have, the more you can actually use melee weapons. So yeah, there you guys have it. If you did enjoy this, please remember to leave a like. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. We mostly play games that you guys want to see in the near future. That being said, thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please remember to leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.